As you all know, each subject has its own importance. So please welcome the students on the stage who will now give us valuable information about the importance of subjects like art, computer, home science and science.
इन्हीं सब्जेक्ट्स के बीच अब मैं अपने दो दोस्तों के बारे में बताना चाहूंगी जिन्होंने दो प्रोजेक्ट तैयार किए हैं. पहला वाटर साइकिल जिसको रिप्रेजेंट करने अभिरल आ रहे हैं और दूसरा बैलेंस डाइट जिसको रिप्रेजेंट करते हैं आकाश आ रहे हैं.
A very warm good morning to honorable manager sir, manager ma'am, respected teachers, parents and all my dear school fellows. Myself Abhiral Verma and that can you see this is my model and I am going to explain the water cycle. The continuous circulation of water from the earth surface to atmosphere and from the atmosphere back to the earth is called water cycle in nature. A labor diagram of water cycle in nature is given in project. A water cycle can be classified as the water is present on earth in rivers, lakes, ponds, oceans and soil. Some water is also present under the ground. Heat from the sun evaporates water from the rivers, lakes, ponds, oceans and to form water vapor. This water vapor goes into the air. The plants and trees absorb water from the soil through their roots. The plants and trees lose water as water vapor by the process of transpiration. This water vapor also goes into the air. The air containing water vapor is heated from the sun. Hot air being lighter and that is high in the sky. It is cold at high altitude, so the air containing water vapor is heated from the air containing water vapor condensed to form tiny droplets of water. These tiny droplets of water to form cloud. The tiny droplets of water in the cloud join together to form a bigger drops of water. These bigger drops of water fall down on the earth in the form of rain in very cold region. Water is formed by the melting of snow. The water flows into the rivers, finally goes into the oceans. The water also fills in the lakes and ponds and gets absorbed by the soil. In this way, the water which was taken from the earth surface to atmosphere, which was taken from the earth, returns to the earth. And hence the water cycle is completed. Once again the water evaporates and water cycle is repeated. The occurrence of water cycle in nature is the water cycle in nature is a continuous process. Water cycle never ends. Thank you and have a nice day.
Good morning, respected ma'am, sir, teachers and parents, all my dear friends. My name is Anushka. I am going to tell you about the importance of art. It is the third of truth of most of artists must consider at a summer point. The role of the art of consoling began of question. Some people have questioned whether the art are necessary or distinct. Most often than the subject has to do with authentic art circular circle. For other, there is a known a debate believe that the art have never been of the most important to our society and should be fully immigrate into our all lives and our community and education is a journal. The first is the art is a biometer that is a measure of learning the culture of the sophistication. Sophistication throughout our human existence we have learned about cultural of the accomplishment. From a cultural artifact have the left a variant permanent. Meaning of this is the artifact of have a left of behind permanent mark on the plant. The construction of the construction of the Greek of Parthenon and the blue of Moscow and Gothic and Moscow of the America permit the Taj Mahal event statue of the liberty. Liberty, each of these is the icon of the structure, is the pieces of the art that is the communicate is important of message about the time of place and context, and in which is the structure of the structure was the creative. The art of making a life, or the art of making of life more manageable, tolerable and enjoyable. One of many of thinking, not is thinking about of more of unity and items and place, and as of the art and place. But they are to contribute to the one of aesthetic of experience thinking about the icon of the water garden, call of the degrees of depth of knees and toes of rock drawn, twisting of bases of line of spring, verses, condition land draw, military uniform, the rolling of the stone, magazine and cover and transformer of now many removing any of element found in creative art and design, and all are reminding of the price of material that is a requirement of women of exhibition and visible of thinking. The conclusion, thus to conclusion, I want to say, art of course, women are to look beyond that which is necessary to survive of and leading of people to creative for the soul and of experience and the meaning. Thank you.